गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, दिस इज़ डी सी पटेल, डिज़ाइन टीम मेम्बर फ्रॉम क्राफ्टोलॉगर, एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ व्यू ऑफ माई डी जी किट विच आई रिसीव्ड क्वाइट अ कपल ऑफ मंथ्स अगो, बट आई वॉज नॉट हियर इन टाउन, सो आई एम सॉरी फॉर द डिले, बट लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विदाउट वेस्टिंग मच मोर टाइम. सो द बॉक्स वॉज ह्यूज. So what I have decided, I will give you a glimpse in the parts. So here is what I received in mixed media. This is chalk paint. This is nude chalk paint. This is white texture paste. Craftologer has got a really good quality of texture pastes. So I would recommend you to try once. This is grainy texture paste, fiber texture paste. So there are three texture pastes in our range, and this is all-purpose magic glue, which can be used for decoupage and other paper crafts, and like it has a multiple use. I have tested on it, so I highly recommend this also. It dries clear and it can be used as a sealant. So this is heavy white gesso, again some metallic paste paints. This is marina blue, so it's a very beautiful color. It's really very, you know, vibrant and shimmery. So again, this is shimmer green metallic chalk paint. This is raspberry, so I like this peach color. And definitely you will see a couple of products with this color. I love that color. Tomato red. This is kidded blue chalk paint. Heavy black gesso. This is dark brown chalk paint. This is peach pink metallic chalk paint. This yellow tone. This is very vibrant. This is yellow chalk paint. And this is silver one. So this was the entire range of chalk paint and texture paste which I received. There are quite a lot of other things also, and I'll like to give you a tour to all of them. Meanwhile, I put them back. There are other things too. So these are the brushes they have launched. I use them a lot, and they have a really good quality. Again, some mixed media products, like this is pearl mini beads. This is army green chalk paint. Again, cream chalk paint. This is mauve. This is mini natural stones. Diamond dust. And again, kidded blue. Kidded blue is my favorite color. So I think Cyber has sent me twice. Here are some papers which I have received from them. So I'd like to give you a tour to them also. These are basically volume decoupage, or you will see this 3D toned paper. So these are the designs I have received. These are really lovely, and the GSM is also very good. These are another papers I have received. These are decoupage sheets, and the quality is really, really, really amazing. These are some new sheets. This one, these. Another just very beautiful print. This is image transfer sheet, element sheets. I love working with the papers, so definitely these will be a very good haul for me. These are another sheets, like these are some metallic sheets we have launched recently. These are red color sheets, and the best part is these are metallic on both sides. So if you die cut out, and if you want a mirror image of any die cut, so it's very easy and convenient for you to to cut on these sheets. So we have red, metallic silver, then we have matte golden types, and this is really very amazing. It's not that shiny. I love some subtle shades in golden, and it's perfect. And see, it's double sided, you know. It will be really, really, really very helpful, and the GSM is quite high. So if you even paste two die cuts together, it's going to give you a very sturdy die cut out. Some sticker sheets, or these are the all-purpose Magix paper. So I have worked with these from like almost 6 months now, and the products which I created with these papers are as it is. Nothing has happened to them. No cracks, and when you even groove them with your scoreboard, the grooves doesn't crack. This is the best part I like, and the GSM is really very, very, very good. You know, it's a 300 GSM paper. It gives a sturdy look to your scrapbooks. I have made like two or four scrapbooks with that almost 6 months ago. But the quality of, and my clients were super duper happy with the outcome. These are the napkins. They have a good range of napkins, paper napkins also for decoupage. And see the color. I love the roses, and the color is just amazing on that. These some butterflies, some flowers again. This is amazing. Oh God, I'm just going crazy, and I just want to try my hand. See, this is such a vintage-ish look and very masculine. Generally, we don't find papers for a masculine project. So here it is. See, this is such a amazing, range of decoupage napkins. That's not all. I have many more products to show you. So I have got this pouch, and I would love to work on it. Some MTF products also, and this is an MTF chalkboard also with me. So I'll be working with it. MDF cut, and I'll try working on it. Some other products like flowers, some fillers, fibers, these flowers. Oh my God, the ribbons and strings, I just love them. See? The golems. These are the most important fillers. These some plastic fillers, leaves, flowers, some miniatures, and I have a MDF element haul also. So these all I have received in my TT kit. And I am just so excited to use them. See, the quality of MDF is also very good. See the groovings, they are so very pretty. So even if you ask them for a customization, they may. Please do ask. If we can, we will definitely. These are the MDF products I have received. A little filler types and some couple, some plain circles, and of course, see, all these you are going to see soon in my projects. So I'm very glad to give you a tour which was quite pending to my TT kit, and I hope you will be very excited to see my projects which I create with them. Till then, ta-ta, happy crafting!